heroing out so hard right now! Let me see you. Are you hurt? Oh, you have a tiny scratch on your arm.
You should see the other guys. Well, actually, you can't, because they're exploded.
I guess as a mother, I just have to accept that you're going to go out into the world and battle evil robots bent on our destruction.
What's my final chore, Mommy? I can't wait to feel those technos in my hot little hand.
Your final chore that you need to do whenever you can is to give me a big hug. I'm proud of you, K.O. You're getting so big.
Mommy! I unlocked your Powie Zowie?
Well, look at that.
You got back 2 levels!
Would you look at that? Only 9 more to go!
Now can I get my allowance?
Here you go!
So many technos! Yeah.
Colossal responsibility?
Colossal is my middle name, sir. Responsibility is my second middle name. Yep. K Colossal Responsibility O.
Anyway, Voxmoor has stepped up their incursions of the plaza. I'm dang sick of smelling robot metal everywhere I go. I need you to go on plaza patrol. Snap out of it, K.O.! This isn't some make-believe playtime goodies versus baddies game!
Got ya. Not a game.
These bots keep showing up randomly. In random places. At random times. I need you to find them and random battle them!
You got it, sir. No, I mean, got. You got it, Sar. I mean, sir.
Get to work, K.O.!
Plaza, prepare to be patrolled!
You can do this, KO! Mr. Gar! I ran into a bunch of random box robots, and I was like, get lost, creeps! like, pow! And they were like, ah! You're too powerful! And then they exploded it.
You actually found and fought evildoers? I was just trying to get rid of you. Customers were complaining about how much you were smiling. I'm impressed, KO. From now on, you're my official plaza patroller.
Wow! Making the plaza safer, one random, context-free battle at a time.
One more thing, KO. Don't tell your ma I sent you out to fight a bunch of evil robots.
You bet.
Thanks, KO. You're my hero. KO.
One thing about the POW card apocalypse that bothers me the most is you lost all 11 of your hero levels.
My hero days are long gone, KO.
That kind of stuff just isn't as important to me anymore. Take that back!
Okay, I missed those hero levels.
I'm going to get them back for you, Mommy! Is there some quest you never completed back in your Silver Spark days I can help with?
Sure. Back when I was Silver Spark, I never, succeeded in finding the, mystagical
orb.
Yeah, the mystagical orb.
Sure. Back when I was in Point, we searched high and low for that ancient thing.
Where did you think it was?
Why, right here at the plaza. Yeah. That's why Mr. Guard built the plaza here in the first place.
The keeper of the orb can,
restore the balance of good in the universe.
Yeah, that's it.
I'll find it and give it to you, Mommy. And you're sure to get back some levels. I give you my word.
Oh, to the K!
Okay, sweetums. Gotta go!
What the...
Magical orb. I must have it. Then I can destroy it. And the balance of power will never tip into the hands of those plaza peons.
Thank you. bleep, boop, beep, bop, beep.
Ready to get cooled?
Getting cooled rules.
Coolest way to stand up to a bully?
Tell them, if one person is bullied, then we are all bullied. And so to bully me is to bully you, and therefore we are both the bully and the bullied.
Huh?
Yeah, I don't really get it either. Joff tried to explain it to me. I kind of dozed off in the middle, so I think a bully would too.
Well, putting bullies to sleep is defo cool.
No!